It's me, Ricky T. Are you dreaming of a place that's bustling and beautiful? A paradise of perfection where you choose the pose, the right clothes, dance the latest craze, tons of ways. Well, girl, Prairie Playland is for you. For a limited time, starting at $9.99, the genuine Katie doll and all her Playland family. Prairie Playland, where happiness is forever.
Must brush your teeth. Wow. I see you all the way up there. That's right. I know you have come from all over the world tonight. So please, let me welcome you to play! I'm Katy Perry, if you're wondering. I am not Celine Dion. That show's coming up next. But tonight, if you're wondering if I'm gonna play your favorite song, I probably am. I'm playing songs that are older than that guy in the blue vest. Yes, you, sir. Maybe this next one actually is older than you. Oh, I'm sorry. You're ready to be flushed, right? Yes. Don't you love Mr. Pooh? Well, if you think that's stupid, stick around. You know, on a Bristol stool chart, I would give you an A+. You look really healthy, like you eat a lot of fiber. Why don't we give a round of applause to Mr. Pooh? And send him swirling down the toy. Bye, Mr. Pooh! Don't be shy, everybody poos. And sometimes it's hot. It's never gonna be cold or else you're dead. That's right!
Oh,
so many toys down here, actually, you guys. This is really exciting stuff. Maybe I should bring some of you out on stage later. What do you think, guys? No, guys, I'm talking to the toys, not you in the audience. But just wait for it. Oh my God, there are some rubber duckies here and I think they look show ready. Rubber ducky! You're gonna be on stage in 5 minutes. Get ready! But for me, I just thought it was time for a costume change. Berbers! Who doesn't love Berbers? I love bubbles, and if you've been to any other tours of mine, you would know that I always have a light-up costume. Oh, goodness. I'm ready.
Hey, Katie.
Oh, hey, John Lou. It's been a while. I'm a bit backed up. John Lou?
Well, it's been so long since anyone has visited me. I used to get so many little gifts dropped off, but lately it's been quiet.
Don't take it to heart, John. You're such a beautiful porcelain throne, isn't he?
Oh, stop it. Now I'm flushed.
Judging by some of the looks on the audience tonight, you'll have plenty of dates real soon. You see, everyone needs one of you with waking up and waving.
Is that the next song you're gonna sing?
That's right, guys. This is your best friend in 4 hours. Gotta help me out. It's all a blur last night. We need a taxi. I lost my fake ID. You lost a motel key.
Thank you.
Las Vegas style.